watch over their flock at by night.
Exactly. And there is supposedly an angel of the Lord appears to them. What's your name?
Gabriel.
Okay, Gabriel. Gabriel's going to be our angel. And the next angel is here. What's supposed to happen next?
The glory of the Lord shone around them.
Wow. Very nice, Gabriel. Thanks. They're supposed to go looking for some manger or a stable. Let's say this to me.
Just for argument's sake.
Well, we'll just imagine. In this manger, there's a baby. In a little bit. We'll use this. There's no crib or bed. It's as close as we can come. And in this crib, in this manger, in this small city, in this big world, is supposed to be a baby. May I hold your baby? I'll be careful. We need him to be Messiah for just a little while. We won't hurt him.
What about the Messiah's parents?
You too. You be them. Don't you see what I'm talking about? We're supposed to believe that an angel appeared to a bunch of shepherds out in the field to help to tell them some baby has been born here in a manger in Bethlehem, and we'll find him with his parents. Don't you see how simple this couldn't happen?
It looks like it just did.
Isn't that just like God? We've been searching for him all night, and just when we wanted to give up, we found he had been here all the time. What do you say now, Joe? Did God really send a king to earth, a Messiah? Well, all the evidence seems to say he did.
I don't know. I'm just not sure.
Look, that's a star. The wise men are following.
There really is a star.
What did you say a star was?
A sign of authority. It says who's in charge.
Thank you.
you?
Let me guess. Write a story without authorization. I'm sure my pencil made squeaking marks that disturbed the peace, and I helped the shepherds get their message out.
I rustled a lot of papers and maybe spoke too loud. My hair made a lot of noise when I trumpet, maybe.
Exactly.
You gotta give these people a break. Sure, they deserve the peace of Bethlehem, but they also could be changing the world. You said yourself, you just want Bethlehem to be peaceful.
You're getting soft, Brooke. And the rest of you.
Cheering after dark? Singing without a license?
Unauthorized worship?
Yes, yes, and yes. In all my years as a peace officer at Bethlehem, I've never seen anything like this. I could run you all in. Brookie, take a message to the headquarters from Sergeant Joe Sallis. I am with the shepherds reported to have been disturbing the peace. I found the baby that has caused this alleged disturbance. And through a thorough investigation, I find the peace has come to Bethlehem tonight. And everyone is being set free. Signed, Joe Sallis. It may not be the quietest place in the world, but it's the most peaceful place. All is calm, all is right. Yay!
Hey, don't you have an extra to get out? The presses have stopped, and you gotta get the news out.
For once, we have good news.
What are you guys staring at? Aren't you supposed to be out telling the world the Savior has come?